Why just buy a condo when we can build a dream and own a piece of paradise? In essence, this is an opportunity to acquire a high-value vacation property at a ridiculously low price in a highly desirable Caribbean tropical location on an island only 25 minutes from Miami, Florida. This amazing paradise is frequented by thousands of people from the Americas, Europe, and other parts of the world, and yet is so tranquil and peaceful, you simply don't remember the world and all of its problems. Relaxed, laid-back lifestyle of Bahamian people lends itself to safe, stress-free driving on the roadways, and you will not find a more warm or friendlier people anywhere in the world.
I'm Catherine Sands, property manager of Cain's Condominium here in Freeport, Grand Bahama. We'd like to say thank you for staying with us, and we welcome everybody with open arms. This is a home away from home, and we know you're going to have a wonderful time. Please come to the sunny Bahamas. Thanks again.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would rate Cannes Village Resort a 10. It was for my husband and I. We'll definitely be back. If you're looking for a fantastic vacation on an island, I highly suggest Cannes Village Resort. We've had a wonderful time. The weather's been awesome. The staff and the people we've met here has been wonderful.
baby.
Known for its great seafood, conch, lobster, and shrimp, the island offers a variety of delicious cuisines served up by the locals. And if you prefer to create your own dishes, the fishermen are right there with the catch of the day. As if the economic impact of the demise of major resorts was not enough, the Grand Bahama economy and hospitality industry have also suffered significantly from the impact of major hurricanes in recent years. Yet, even with unemployment at 13%, the island remains a favorite for foreigners addicted to the safe, laid-back island lifestyle and beautiful beaches, and is beloved by the Bahamian locals wishing to raise families in a safe environment with a high quality of life. Many from the several hundred Bahamian family islands continue to make Grand Bahama their number one choice to send teens to school in preparation for global educational and business opportunities. The newly installed government is currently rolling out new pro-business measures to drive employment and foreign investment.